Our joy will not be destroyed by the enemy. Our joy will not be stolen by the enemy. I'm telling you, God is in control. God has a plan. His angels are all over the place. So don't let the devil steal from you. Don't let the devil cripple you by playing with the joy that you have. So the joy of the Lord is my strength. This is the time to really make the joy of God our strength. This is the time to really capitalize on what God has done for us. He has put a coat of many colors upon us. A coat of beautiful colors upon us. You and I together. He's shown us how much he loves us. He has sacrificed his son on the cross because of you and I. There's nothing God cannot do. There is nothing he cannot do. I know businesses are closing. Jobs are closing here and there. But as much as you are being quarantined, you are taking precautionary measures. Child of God, I want you to know wherever you are and whenever you are watching this video, that God has a plan. God loves you. God has put a joy in your heart. This is the time for you to tap into that joy and experience many beautiful and glorious things.